Hey guys, what's up? If you've seen my prior videos, you know I modified my Arcade 1-Up Pac-Man machine. And then the original goal was to have a classic vertical four-way control arcade game system. Since then, Glenn came out with the trackball and I wanted to add Centipede to this cabinet using the Raspberry Pi. I have the Centipede Arcade 1-Up machine, but if you have that, you know that the audio is delayed on that. And that kind of bothered me over time. And since Glenn came out with the trackball, I thought I would go ahead and add it to my Pac-Man machine. DIY Retro Arcade made the control deck. They have it's a custom order if you want to do the cutout for Glenn's GRS spinner or trackball. I also added the GRS spinner for Tempest. And then when researching some of the different games I could put on here with this configuration, I came across Snake Pit. It's kind of an interesting game. You move your character with the trackball, and then you control your weapon or your whip with a four-way joystick. So let's get into some gameplay. Let me turn it up. Again, your whip is with the four-way joystick, and you move with the trackball. It is a little challenging. That's it. It's kind of a fun game. Got Golden Tee on here. I've been having some fun with that one. Classic works the best. I need to delete Golden Tee Golf 2. It doesn't seem to work very well. I can show you some Centipede gameplay. Show you how you can tweak the trackball settings. Hook up a keyboard to your Raspberry Pi, hit Tab, go to Analog Controls. This is currently how I have mine set up. With the values, you can match that if you want, or if you know of a better setup that may work. This one seems to work best for me. Took a while to tweak it in. Let's play. Anyway, aside from my terrible gameplay, you get the gist. What else we got that's interesting? I did add the vertical New Rally X to hack. Thank you. Thanks for watching. If you have any other suggestions for games that work with this configuration, please let me know in the comments below. Have a great day.